Hey, this is Timmy P-Style, and this is my 2,700 mile an hour GT1 race car on Gran Turismo 3. It's basically the same car that you guys have going 1,000 miles an hour, but it's with a gameshark that multiplies the horsepower times 50, so the ending result is a car that has, about 40,000 horsepower and goes 2,700 miles an hour, actually 2,700 plus. I've never gotten up to 2,800 though, but this is a replay of a thing I just did. As you can see, the lap time is 36.596 with this car. This is what I just did, so I'm going to turn up the volume for you. I know that was only 1,000, but it'll get faster. Okay, I'm going to exit that. Sorry about the black lines. This is the result of a digital camera pointed at a TV. It does that every so often. Same with the squiggly lines everywhere. But I will show you the speed, not from this run, but from another run that I had a while ago. And I have to go to machine test. And max speed, and I'll go into the records. Once it loads. Okay, there you go. 2,747.7. That is my fastest so far. And there's the car, GT1 race car. And that was on April 24th of 08 that I did that. So, as you can see, this car has been like this for a while because third place is 2005. So, which is right here. 2005 was the very first time I did that. So, like I've had this game for a while and known about the gameshark being able to do this for a while. So, and here's my F090S, fourth place. It's hard to read with that, so I'll go above it. 494.9, the one below the red. That's my F090S. That's about equivalent to the fastest that I've seen anybody do with that car, though. The first three are with GameShark, and the rest of these times from 4 on down are without, so. But the F090 is with the glitch. That's why it's almost 500. But the Viper and everything else below this is all souped up. Without the GameShark, it's just what the game allows. So, Camaro Z28 229.9. I have a Corvette Z06. There's 238.5. That was before I used the GameShark on it. I multiplied the horsepower times 4. I think it was 3 or 4 times the horsepower. So now it goes about 385 miles an hour. But it's still able to be driven, still able to be controlled. So. This is my top speed video, 2,700 miles an hour, and this is Timmy P. Thanks for watching.